Well, we're hoping that we'll get the 100,000 doses that we have purchased from Sinopharm. Those vaccines are due sometime this week. So we're working with the shipper to make sure that we get those vaccines in.
Okay, and I know the last time we spoke, you would have said that you're still working on some arrangements to ship the Johnson and Johnson vaccine through the African Union. How have those discussions been going?
Those we are waiting on the estimated time of arrival from the African Union platform. We have been in discussions with them, but we don't have a final date as yet.
Okay, Minister.
Similarly, we are working with COVAX to get a date for the shipment of the AstraZeneca vaccines, but so far we haven't received anything.